Hey guys, welcome back to my channel and welcome back to another HEB video. So I know I have been a little MIA on YouTube and my Instagram lately, but Cody has had the past 2 weeks off, so we have been spending a lot of time together doing a ton of things around the house and doing things with Aria, and I have really been enjoying that. But he goes back to work tomorrow, so I have to get back into my normal routine of mom life and YouTube life. So if you are new here, I do these HEB videos here every Wednesday to help you save money. There is always a printable breakdown in the description box below, or you can just screenshot the video if you would prefer to do that. If you're not already subscribed, I would love it if you hit that subscribe button. And if you are already a subscriber, thank you so much. I appreciate you guys so, so much. All right, so let's get into this video. All right, so there are some good BOGO deals this week, so I'm going to start with those. First up, we have these Concord Foods smoothie mixes. These are 88 cents. You will use the buy one, get one free yellow coupon, and they will be just 44 cents. McCormick chili mixes are $1.12. You will use the buy one, get one free yellow coupon, and they will be 56 cents. This is a deal that we see come around at HEB quite often, so never pay full price for pasta. Always stock up whenever this deal comes around. So these Skinner pastas are 96 cents. You will use the buy one, get one free yellow coupon, and they will be 48 cents. Swanson sipping bone broths are $1.68. We have a buy one, get one free yellow coupon, so these will be 84 cents. Hill Country Fair ketchup is 92 cents, and then the HEB mustard is 78 cents. We have a yellow coupon that will make your mustard free when you buy the ketchup, so basically you would be paying 46 cents a piece. So we've seen these Flow waters cheaper and even free in the past, but it's been a while since I've seen a deal on these. So these are $1.13. We have a buy one, get one free yellow coupon, so these will be 56 cents. Planters peanuts are $2.84. We have a buy one, get one free yellow coupon, but then you will also get 750 points back on fetch for one of them. That is equal to 75 cents, so they will be just $1.04 each. So I think this is a pretty good deal, and I might actually pick up some of these even though I'm doing a pantry challenge this month, which, by the way, my grocery videos are going to be a little bit different because I'm going to show you guys how I make a meal plan based on what I have and then just go from there. But anyways, these Betty Crocker cake mixes are $1.24, and then the frosting is $1.50. We have a yellow coupon that will make your frosting free when you buy the cake mix, so they will be 62 cents each. This is a great deal too. I really wish Cody liked these, but he doesn't, so I won't be buying any of these. But the hamburger, chicken, or tuna helpers, they are $1.38. We have a buy one, get one free yellow coupon, so they will be 69 cents each. This is another deal I see at HEB a lot, and I still haven't tried these, but these Langer's juices that are 14 ounces are $1. We have a buy one, get one free yellow coupon, so they will be 50 cents each. Blue Buffalo cat treats are $1.79. We have a buy one, get one free yellow coupon, but then we also have a dollar off digital coupon from a while back if you haven't used it already, so they would be 39 cents. Now, I know that there was printable coupons, but I'm honestly not sure if they have expired already because I did not print them. So if you know that information, please leave a comment down below. All right, so that was all of the BOGO deals, but before I get into the rest of the deals, I'm gonna do my mid-video question. So leave a comment down below and let me know what your New Year's resolution is. Okay, so Jergens moisturizer is $3.48. We have a $1.75 yellow coupon, and then you will get a dollar back from Ibotta, so this lotion will be just 73 cents. You might wanna act fast on this one though, because I do believe that Ibotta said that that rebate is expiring soon. So I'm always very hesitant to share Checkout 51 deals in my HEB videos because these videos come out on Wednesdays and then Checkout 51 puts out their new rebates on Thursdays. And I never know if they're going to keep the same ones that they had the week before or if they're going to get rid of them. So I'm taking a chance on this, but these Philly Swirl Popsicles are $1.28. You will get a dollar back from Checkout 51, so they will be just 28 cents. Muir Glen pasta sauce is $2.99. I had a digital coupon for a free jar, so yeah, that's an awesome freebie. Langer's juice is $1.98. We have a dollar off yellow coupon, so it will be 98 cents. I think there was also one that was $1.88. It was like a fruit and vegetable blend type juice, if you're interested in that. Lighthouse Opa dressings are $3.48. There is a dollar off yellow coupon, and then you will get $1.50 back from Ibotta, so these will be 98 cents. 7-Up 12 packs are $4.72. There is a yellow coupon that will make four of them $11, and then you will get 75 cents back on Ibotta for each one, so they will be $2 each. All right, so here is the meal deal for this week, and I know some of you guys really love this meal deal. So you will have to buy two packs of fajita meat, and then you will get six items for free. So you're going to get some holy guacamole, some tortilla chips, rice or beans, Bush's savory beans, which, by the way, the Southwestern ones are very good, and I have a recipe video up on how we use those, so definitely go check that out. Then you're also going to get some tortillas and a salsa bowl. There was no healthy offer on Saving Star this week. I'm not sure if they are not doing it anymore, but if they're not, that's going to be a bummer because I really enjoyed those, but I guess we'll just have to see how that goes. We do have a savings roundup going on, so when you spend $25 on P&G products, you will get a $5 coupon printed for a future shopping trip. Now, we do have some yellow coupons that you can match up with this, and of course, you can use your manufacturer coupons from P&G. Just make sure that you're at that $25 before coupons so that your $5 coupon will print. I really don't mess with these anymore just because I'm never really happy with the final price. And I don't know, maybe I'm just really cheap or something, but I will do them if it's a really awesome deal. But if you have a deal that you would like to share, you are more than welcome to leave a comment down below. All right, guys, that is it for this week's HEB video. I did want to say Happy New Year, and I hope this year treats you guys well. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video.